Red Dead Redemption 2. Holy shit.
When I look at Red Dead Redemption 2, I see something that is forward thinking. I see a game that is truly going to go above and beyond our expectations and has already secured the Game of the Year spot for 2018. That I can tell you.
How do I know this? Well, everyone's talking good things about Red Dead Redemption 2. And they're all saying similar things because they know, after having played what is not only going to be Game of the Generation, but Game of the 21st Century, that this is truly going to flip the gaming industry on its head, especially the open world genre. It's not only going to revolutionize that genre, but gaming forever. And the thing is, a lot of people have claimed to play great games this year. A lot of people like God of War, a lot of people like Spider-Man, for example. And when you put Red Dead Redemption 2 up against those games, there's just really no comparison whatsoever. God of War is a very linear experience. You go from point A to point B, you can't skip cutscenes. Once you've played through it, there's really no incentive to go back through, really, you know? So objectively, just in terms of value, Red Dead Redemption 2 wins. And, well, it wins in every other category as well. So, if there's anyone out there that puts God of War over Red Dead Redemption 2 for Game of the Year, well, that just means you have a terrible taste. And Spider-Man PS4 is another very highly rated title. And Spider-Man PS4, strictly as an open world game, well, brought nothing new to the table. In fact, it felt very backwards. It felt like a game that was developed in 2008 with some of the mechanics and features that were prevalent in Spider-Man PS4. So again, as an open world game, just not great by any stretch of the imagination. So really, when you think about it, we haven't gotten too many great games this year, and I know everyone's going to disagree, and that's okay, but everything changes come October 26th with Red Dead Redemption 2. And don't just take my word for it. Here, have a look what people are saying about it.
You were that hot about it.
It was like the scene in a Western where the drunk is like thrown into the horse trough, and that drunk is Spider-Man, and Red Dead is just giving it a big horse trough swirly.
You said Kratos too, though. That's the crazy thing.
Yeah, it is the best.
It's going to be something special. And that's why this video is titled Red Dead Redemption 2. Holy shit. Make sure you stay tuned for more Red Dead Redemption 2 coverage. And I'll be back soon as we're heading into the release of Red Dead Redemption 2. Thanks for watching.